Okay, so good evening, Internet and Emily. I'm the other half of So the Drama, which is our YouTube channel thing about drama majors and other people like that. Vlogging is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Now, in your last video, I think you may have given some people the misconception that the people who are running this channel work out on a regular basis. I am not one of those people. You may be, but not so much. Right now I'm working at a summer camp, so we do a lot of hiking and like physical activities, so it's not like I'm not doing stuff, I'm just not going to spin classes or taking yoga classes, as the case may be. But I was talking to my roommate and we had the brilliant idea for a new workout regime, which you can pay for with just a few small payments of absolutely nothing. The way that this is going to work is you get to work out all from the comfort of your own bed. That's right, you can work out without leaving your bed. So, if you would like to see some demonstrations, we have our lovely model, Amy, for you, who can demonstrate some of the wonderful workouts we have.
Let's work out!
First things first, I'm the realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
On my wrist.
Taking all the liquor straight, never chase that.
Never.
Stop like we bring an 88 back.
What?
Bring the hooks in where the bass at. Champagne spilling, you should taste that.
So maybe they're not the most practical workouts, especially if you don't have a bunk bed, but they might do something if you do them for like 10 years consecutively, maybe. Maybe you should just go to spin class. That might work better. Anyway, that's me for this week. And yes, we should definitely figure out upload dates, which we do not have, but it will become regular, maybe. On that note, Emily, I will see you hopefully soon. If not, then I will see you the next time we post. Roger, Roger. That was the worst sign-off ever. We'll figure something out, I'm sure. We're new at this. Okay, I love you and I miss your face, and I will see you soon. Bye!